To heal, we must forgive. That's what I've learned this past year. The shooter in Charleston had hate in his heart. The shooter in Orlando had hate in his heart. And the shooter in Dallas did too. So much hate, too much. But as scripture says, love never fails. So I choose love. And in this election, I choose Hillary Clinton.